Awesome. We're doing chapter. We're gonna just do one chapter per night, I guess. Cause they're too long. Except for the third part. That's where they got way too long. Yeah, I think so too. I think this game was originally supposed to be made with Leon in mind. Like, that's what I think would happen. Helen?
That an organization named Neo Umbrella just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella?
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral. I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons. National Security Advisor.
God damn it, Derek, you only had one job.
Hang on.
Ammunition, gotcha.
Leon, Helena, are you okay?
Yeah. For whatever reason, I'm still alive.
So, I sent it our friend Chris
to reach the cathedral.
A picture, and he just goes, "Wow, I cannot unsee that." I'll send you the picture, Mike. You're gonna be like, "What the fuck is wrong with you?" All right. I got my shotgun. Yeah, one had three barrels on it. The other one has one. By the way, I just sent you the picture. It's a picture, it takes a while. It's data being sent to you right now. If we get a buzz, that's just, we'll stop when we... But yeah, Chris is like, you made me, I... Wow, I cannot see that. Oh, I got it. Oh, convenient zombie. Ammo out of it. Go down there. I'll protect you. Whoop. Hold on. Sorry. Did you get the picture? It'll be a while then. I have an incinerator. I have one remote. I will let my Chris. I let it Chris know we're live on YouTube. Well, he's off, so he might. He's been watching some of our videos, though. He said, like, it does look amazing. Sorry, I had to take a thing called... Damn, this gun's so powerful.
Hey. Over here.
We gotta hunt down that dog.
Worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Oh, we can't. Yeah, we'll find it. We'll get to him. One of them. Sounds familiar. No, I mean in the Resident Evil movies they do that. Well, that was in Resident Evil 5 too, if you remember. Yeah, but then they would actually do it. Mike, revive me or something. Okay, good. Yep. Okay. Got him. I had a burn to death, okay, Mike? I overdid it, but he had to be down.
Get to that cathedral.
Really? It just... I had him just right there in perfect target range. And he just goes... Sniper. Yeah. Look how OP this shotgun is. Nothing. It's OP as fuck, man. What do you expect out of it? Pierce, I know. I know, it's such, you're just like, you're just like, why do you get the more powerful shit? It pays to be player two.
Leon!
Dear, are you okay?
Leon, are you alright?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. I kind of doubt you'll be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral. Come on, Elena. Keep it together.
Three barrels up the ass. Oh god, one of the loudmouths. I just killed one. I just threw an incarnation. I found two of them. Sorry. I tried to make it to you. I tried really hard.
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. I kind of doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Yeah. Die. Thousand points for that one. Another one's coming out. Oh, he's a bulletproof vest. That would explain a lot. Alright, this way, Mike. Location is so weird.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what? I see it! Hurry!
I see him. I say break him now so we can collect. Incineration grenade. Yep. They're right here. Yeah. I told you. Chris is like, I cannot unsee that now. You're welcome.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Okay. Go get rid of them first.
Hold on, Mike! Stay out of the way! God!
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Here comes company.
This way, Mike. Over here, guys. Hallelujah. Oh, God. Mike, back up!
I'll give you guys a hand! Let's waste these things!
That's for someone to move those backbones.
Oh, open the door! Now!
Mike, back up! That's why! You were being attacked! You were going up! From my eyes, you were literally just like, I'm gonna attack. All right. All right, let's go. Mike.
Putting a lot on the line trusting you.
Leon!
I hope this info of yours.
Okay. Woo! By the way, that last...
Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
So...
Are you okay?
We gotta go find a sniper gun. Alright, there's barrels everywhere, so help, let's just make a smash fest. Oh!
Heavenly Father, I beg of you.
Mike, please, help me up here.
Watch over my Nancy. She's with her boyfriend. I just don't trust he'll take care of her.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
All right, I put a Bloody Mary
here. Nothing's
happening.
What are we not seeing here? The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
By the way, here.
What the hell are we doing?
It's over there. I put it up. Oh. Yeah. Oh, and shit.
Son Marco, he's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
I found the other part.
It looks just like the other statue. Question is, what are they for?
Yeah. Hold on, I'm gonna go check up the sniper. Okay, so we're definitely gonna get these snipers during the game because we need them. They're somewhere in the chapel while we have to shoot the bells. Bells. A church has bells, Mike. Did you know that? I need you to go upstairs.
Oh shit!
Now go to the left. Your left.
Are you okay?
No, that's your right. I said.
This is happening.
No, don't go to me.
What the hell are we doing?
Go left, man. That's not where you're supposed to go. When you're supposed to follow my instructions. I'm watching you from a camera. Now hit circle. Ta-da! Okay.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go. Leon, take the other one.
No. What?
Elena, there's a switch on the statue that shuts them off.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
Yeah. All right. Go for the one. I'll go for mine.
You think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
And that kingdom trial, Mike. Trial by fire. I'm doing quite well. I haven't gotten hit once. Wow, I did all my challenges. You're the only one that hasn't finished it. Awesome.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, be careful. Looks like somebody... Alright, you're safe. Here. Mike, why don't we try shooting this at the same time? Mike, put your laser... Wait. Now light yours, you light mine. Well, that was an easy one. So yeah, me and Chris were talking about Oh crap. All right, Mike, go over here. No. Opposite. Now aim your gun down. Yeah, we were really talking about Funimation's dubbing. Okay, Mike. Look at mine, look at yours. See how I got mine? Cross our lasers. No. Remember how I crossed mine? Now look at mine. We gotta look at opposite each other. Opposite ends of the spectrum. Whatever I'm doing, we do the opposite. If I tell you, like, the look. Oh. This one's a little tricky. Mike, look up. Oh, I found one. Okay, Mike. Good job. You found it before I did. That's a good thing. Oh, we found the sniper. Mine, don't mind if I borrow that? All right. You stay on this side. All right. Yeah, because one of the bells are missing. Yeah. Oh, there's one more. I found it. It was on top of a chip on the navigation or the wind thing.
Got them all. So now what?
I rung all five bells. Hey, Mike, can I tell you something? I know Jesus has forgiven me. Is that supposed to be a joke, Cloud? No!
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Oh, emblem. Let's use our pistols. Hopefully you can see it. There we go. Yeah, I know you can. That looks like a pair of big pimples.
What is that thing?
You're asking me?
Are you okay? hell did that thing come from?
Look out for its gas!
Bad idea, Mike. Bad idea. Mike. That was like the worst idea ever. If you have any bombs, that would be great.
Where the hell did that thing come from?
Look out for its gas!
There we go. Mike, go for higher ground! Go for higher ground! Mike, get upstairs! Crap, it's following me!
Don't panic, people. Just move away from it. Everyone, out of the way! We'll take care of this!
Yeah, it happened with me too.
Where the hell did that thing come from?
Crap! Stay away from it, Mike! It's going out! It's going upstairs! There we go. Thanks, Mike. I was collecting some ammunition so we can kill more of this guy. I prefer them alive. Okay. Oh, we saved somebody. Look, we saved like maybe two people.
Everyone's gone. It's gonna be okay. We still got each other.
Yeah, but we saved them. That's the important thing. We saved somebody. Because that's America. Because that's where we live. We live in a country where someone can vote a dictator person that thinks he's better than everyone and treats this whole country like it's a reality show. That's America. And then some guy could go out and buy a gun and shoot somebody. And that's the type of country we live in. A lot of skill points. Skill points. 4,000 skill points. I gotta stop watching Spy Hard so much. Dude, it's a funny movie.
Out for us right now.
Plus, it stars.
But I think we're on our own.
Plus, it stars the greatest spy agent name ever made, Dick Hard, or Dick Steele. It's one of those.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected. No good. It's not gonna budge.
Hold on. That's 21 we came out of. There's a jump. All right. I'm ready. Got it. It's a leaper. Hold on. Let me see what I can do. Okay, I get it. Oh, ironically, that works. That ironically works. Well, the good thing is we got 1,000 experience points out of that guy, so that's good. Alright, so this one's a crate right here, so this is a 0. 1 0 1 0 0 1 1 1 0 0 0 0.
All right. Sorry, let me try this again. Those are a bunch of crates, so safe in there. Void. Alright, so that's two, so I know what the code is. Two. 210.
It worked.
What? And I tried all the combinations, and I was the only one left. All right.
A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
All right. For the main, hold on, let me look at all the areas, okay? This one's no good. This one has a random, this has a blank number, so you gotta randomly put in numbers. Okay, that one, oh, this one has an herb, but this one has a guy in here. So if I'm right, I really don't know. Just push random buttons by now.
It's open. Let's go.
Wow. Didn't expect that on your first try, did you? Yeah, I know, I was the one who spotted it. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. I'm just gonna whip up something. All right, I'm good now. Sorry. Alrighty. Yep. Oh, Nippy McGee's is here. Or Pimples. Oh, wow. There's one that opened. I think it opened in here. Oh, it's in here. It's a 2 number, I can tell you that. At the beginning. Okay, it's 2. Okay, you opened probably a 2 number. It's 0 something. So you gotta put in a 0. And there we go. And first aid kit. Oh, and another herb. Oh wow, you can only have up to 12. Yeah, herb pills, yeah. Well, it wouldn't let me have any more. Alright. Say what? Zombie say what? Oh, you get out of here, you transforming. I hate you too, Mike. This is where I lost my virginity.
I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Girl. Watch her be a mutated.
Please be okay.
Oh.
bringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will. We're running out of time.
That took a while.
Bear with me a little longer.
That was funny. We can go through here, Mike. We're really on the edge of danger.
Is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Happy birthday, Ada Wong.
Ada? Is what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah.
I love that they still use cassettes.
To be going.
Gotta do this again.
Oh, I got it. The numbers are 2. Oh, 1. So 201, right?
Let's go.
This way. I got this weird feeling that we're gonna get killed. We gotta make it over there.
Everything has to be complicated.
Because that's Resident Evil! Well, I am Resident Evil. Well,
this thing.
Zombie, so be careful.
Ah!
Black man stopped. This black man did not know when to quit. You are not free, man. You are not a free man anymore. There you go. Sorry. Mike, just stay there. You're welcome. Welcome. Go grab Mike. Go grab some of the stuff up here. Got him. Let me push this. We're good. Bless you.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need.
Nope.
All right. We might as well start sprinting, okay?
Friend in it? What's the story on her anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. That's only fair, I guess.
Yeah, we're at the end level. This is where our boss is coming up, Mike.
Deborah! Deborah! Can you hear me? Helena? Thank goodness.
Okay. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
That's her sister.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
I can't pick this one. They're shooting. Good job. Mike, over here. Kill that guy.
Come in. Oh, damn it.
Waiting. All right, this is where he comes in. Well, I got 2 spray bottles, so we could do it. Yeah, Deborah, she can mutate.
Just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No!
No, Deborah! No! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Well, no, more like forget about me healing you right now.
Deborah, where are you?
Sense later.
Okay. Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
Down.
sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. It can't be real.
Damn it! How is this sex?
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
Mike, help me! So you know I'm all out. I'm out of men- oh. I'm waiting for the moment she gets down and unleashes her claws.
Thank you.
things change, the more they stay the same.
Let me out. Yeah, the cart's not letting me out, Mike. I'm glitched. If the cart's not letting me out. Like the... I think so. Oh. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? All right, Mike, join us. My fault. My bad. I was trying to get... Somehow my shotgun just wants reload first.
Got it.
Tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me.
I think so. Oh.
Pay for this.
I really do think you beat it.
It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from me!
Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please don't hurt him!
Deborah! Okay.
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
I hear my name.
Simmons.
You got more accuracy than I did. You got more kills. You got more deaths. I got less deaths for the first time. All right. I'm ending this game. Oh yeah, definitely very long.